This looks like the symbol on the map.
But what does it mean?
Not sure. I can make out an inscription, but it's going to take a few minutes to translate it. Yes, well, or we could just go down those stairs.
Is this the Court of Miracles?
Offhand, I'd say it's the Court of Ankle-Deep Sewage.
Must be the old catacombs.
Cheerful place.
Kind of makes you wish you got out more often, eh, Quasi?
Not me. I just want to warn Esmeralda and get back to the bell tower before I get in any more trouble.
Speaking of trouble, we should have run into some by now.
What do you mean?
You know, a guard, a booby trap, or an ambush.
What have we here?
Trespassers!
Spies!
We're not spies!
Got to listen!
Don't interrupt me! You're very clever to have found our hideaway. Unfortunately, you won't live to tell the tale.
Maybe you've heard of a terrible place where the scoundrels of Paris collect in there. Maybe you've heard of that mythical place called the Court of Miracles.
Hello, you're there!
The lame can walk, and the blind can't see.
But the dead don't talk, so you won't be around to reveal what you found.
We have a method for spies and intruders, rather like hornets protecting their hive.
Here in the Court of Miracles,
where it's a miracle if you get out alive.
Gather round, everybody. There's good news tonight. It's a double header. A couple of Frollo spies. And not just any spies. His captain of the guard and his loyal, bell-ringing henchman.
Justice is swift in the Court of Miracles. I am the lawyers and judge all in one. We like to get the trial over with quickly because it's the sentence that's really the fun.
Any last words? That's what they all say.
Now that we've seen all the evidence...
Wait, I object!
Overall!
I object!
Quiet!
Dang!
We find you totally innocent, which is the worst crime of all.
So you're going to bed!
Stop! These men aren't spies, they're our friends.
Why didn't they say so?
We did say so.
This is the soldier who saved the Miller's family, and Quasimodo helped me escape the cathedral.
We came to warn you! Frollo's coming! He says he knows where you're hiding, and he's attacking at dawn with 1,000 men!
Then let's waste no time. We must leave immediately. You took a terrible risk coming here. It may not exactly show, but we're grateful.
Don't thank me. Thank Quasimodo. Without his help, I would never have found my way here.
Nor would I. After 20 years of searching, the Court of Miracles is mine at last. Dear Quasimodo, I always knew you would someday be of use to me.
What are you talking about?
Why, he led me right to you, my dear.
You're a liar.
And look what else I've caught in my net. Captain Phoebus back from the dead. Another miracle, no doubt. I shall remedy that. There'll be a little bonfire in the square tomorrow, and you're all invited to attend. Lock them up.
No, please, Master.
No, no.
Take him back to the bell tower and make sure he stays there.